final seconds. And there it is. A shutout for Fleury for 5:52.